Now, does my mother belong in jail for what she's doing to me? I do think she does, because she manipulated the court system, which she knew how to do from suing my dad for so long, and because she's not right with God, and she's partnered with Adam Heifetz, the father, behind closed doors, saying she has nothing to do with him, and the diocese has also partnered with her. She's basically the whore of Babylon.